OK. Yeah. Oh, not blame you. Oh, picks his way through like a mountain goat. What a guy. Self-trained. No recommendation. Yeah, that's deeper than it looks. That bit of a foot, I mean, it's not bad, don't worry about it, but I thought it was just a splash, it's about a foot deep. Yeah. Well, some trees been blown down here, isn't it? Yeah, it looks like there's been a nuclear explosion or something. Oh, where's the map going? Yeah, mine keeps packing in as well. Isn't it funny that? Mine keeps stalling. You alright, pal? I'd go left if I were you. I don't know how deep that is. Yeah. I think this is the one that has a reputation for being boggy, so there's no point pushing your luck. I don't want to get bloody caught in this bloody shit. Jump this, but I don't think I will. Bit steep, I'm coming back. Worth doing this one. Now it starts getting a bit boggy up here. I don't know how far we're supposed to go. Looks like we could go to the right. Well, hang on, I think the path goes to the left. I've come the wrong way here. No, you just keep coming up. I'm a bit further on. Bloody fire's gone out again. Ah, yes, it's this rock step here. I'm gonna have a bit.